So hey guys, it's Procrastinator. Oh god, I fucking hate, like, I get so many complaints about doing the Procrastinator thing, like, because everyone pisses me off about it.
Why?
I don't know, they don't like it.
What have they said, like?
Like, they don't like the high-pitched Procrastinator thing.
I thought that was the whole point.
Yeah, so did I, right? Yeah, I'm complaining to you guys, right? And... Right, okay, yeah, it's Procrastinato. Get... Fuck!
It's been said for like 20 minutes.
I know! That's why I didn't expect it to do it! And this is all the fucking camera! Oh, fuck you! Right, hey guys, it's Procrastinato, and welcome to another Let's Starve. Yeah, let's starve.
Starve together.
Let's starve together. We're just about to choose our characters. I don't know if you've...
Not yet.
Who are you thinking of going?
Whatever the robot guy's name is.
I'm thinking of going someone with an actual special ability. I might go Woody.
Dangerous.
I know. I'm not going fucking Wes because he's useless. I might go Wickfried because we do it like a tank. Although we won't see each other for ages, will we?
I don't know. From what I've seen, a lot of people have been able to find each other pretty quick. Just kind of depends.
Yeah, so we're playing in wilderness mode this time. So we're doing things a bit differently. So we won't start from that portal as usual. But it should be pretty fun. Yeah, I'm going to go Wickfried.
Okay. You ready?
I should probably clean that up first.
Good idea.
Oh, there's a towel right here. How convenient.
Fake.
Oh, shut up. I wish I did that on purpose. It wouldn't be such a
fake and stuff for views.
Go fuck yourself. For views. No one watches this, you fucking asshole. Right.
Clickbait.
Okay. Let's go. It's probably going to be night time, isn't it? That's taking too fucking long.
I'm wearing my t-shirt.
Nice. I'm wearing a skirt.
Kind of fitting this time.
Yeah, kind of works this time. Right, okay, let's go! Let's go, kill!
Then.
Oh, shit!
Right, remember, you can use the space bar.
What's the point of me fucking picking up food? There's no point.
Just save it for me. Shit, we're really getting it off. Flint, my hero.
Okay, I need... Grass is what I need.
Logs.
And I need some grass. Yeah, but I can just make a torch. I'll be fine for now. I need some grass is all I need. Baby. I need to start turning off those notifications for fucking Steam because they're pissing me off.
You can do that?
I don't know. I thought I could. I don't see why not.
Yeah, you should be able to, but you know, Steam.
Though. I need a dollar is all I need, so donate now.
PayPal in the description.
I'll last a night without like.
You might need two torches.
Maybe. I'll make a torch now.
Make sure you're equipped it. Unless you've got like an axe or something to equip.
Yeah, I've
got your spear thing.
I've got
So I found a nice little road.
Nice. I found no such thing. Hang on. I'll try and find a road. It's getting dark.
Getting tired.
Oh, spiders!
More berries, more antibiotics. I'm living the life here, man.
I'm just wrecking these monsters, these spiders.
It's fine if you die, man, when you spawn closer to them.
I'm not gonna die. I'm the Lord and Savior. I'm Jezebel Christ.
I'm NATO Christ.
I'm a woman. Oh, yes!
Oh, yeah.
Found an eye bone! And I found a rod.
What does that eye bone even do?
It gets you a chesty.
A chesty?
Eh. One of those fucking...
Well, night time.
Little chests that follow you around. It is night time.
Oh, is that how you get those?
Yeah. Woo!
Alright, time to cook some berries.
Following the...
Guess you won't be doing that.
Huh?
Yes, you won't be.
Oh shit!
What?
Bees! Bees!
I told you they were bastards.
Following the yellow brick road.
I've got a fucking feast here tonight. Man.
Oh shit! The pig king. What the fuck?
Yeah, apparently you can't even kill him. I've seen him once.
It is morning!
Quick night?
Yeah, I survived the entire night with just a, just one torch.
Not bad.
Yeah, that was good. Oh, beefaloes, dude!
Well, someone lucked out.
Yeah, son! And they've got chesty and pigs must defend.
What the fuck?
What is this fucking place?
Oh shit. That's sacred land, man. You better watch out.
Fuck their sacred land! I'll fuck them up!
All of them?
I'll fuck them all up.
Alright, good luck.
I've got the Spear of Destiny.
Rest in peace.
Oh shit! No! No! Fuck you!
Great start. Oh my god, you're an animal.
Fucking hell! NATO does not back away from a fight!
Well, this incarnation.
Yeah, this incarnation. A badass NATO.
Well, I find it wonderful.
Die, pig!
And if there's anything I've learned from this game,
I will eat
always
you!
Always jump in the warp.
Really?
No. Gonna do it anyway.
Yes!
Well, I found... Oh, shit.
One is dead.
Well, I found the hounds, man.
No, did you? Come on!
And some beefalo. So I might be close to you.
Give me that poo. How am I not killing these fuckers?
Because they're fucking machines.
Yes, killed one. Yes, you're just meat for me to eat now. Fucking scum.
Nice.
Pigs are people too! No, they're not. Well, I need the meat.
True.
I'm the opposite of a
you're
vegan.
You're a carnivore, man.
I wonder if you're around here. So you find beefaloes as well?
Yeah. I went through a wormhole and I'm in a big beefalo area. And I think I've just found some gold.
Nice.
Yep.
Ah, good for you. I'll head up.
Living
following the yeah, I'll head up following the path. I need to make some actual tools.
More gold.
I've not actually made a campfire yet. I've not even got enough fucking stone to make any or flint to make any. Oh wait. I think I might be in the same area.
Yes, keep going.
Nice. Woo, gold. Right, so we are in the same area.
Well, I haven't gone much further from there.
Are you up for it? Yeah, you there? You are.
Where?
Hello.
Oh, there you are. Die.
You can't kill me.
Yeah, no, I'll get raped.
I know. Good thing it's not PvP. There's gold nuggets up here.
Yeah, I'm sure. Well, I'm getting I'm mining for them, man. You gotta work for your gold.
Fuck that shit.
Unless you're the master of chips.
Right,
and
I can
you don't
make
work
it.
For anything.
I can make it. I'll make a pickaxe.
So, we've got a decent place to camp out, I guess. We're near the beef.
Have we got enough logs?
Potentially. my pickaxe broke, so I'll go get a bunch of logs, I suppose.
Cool.
How you doing on meat?
Oh, I'm good. I'm good on meat.
We need to get a shovel pretty soon so we can get a farm going.
Yep, we'll be able to build that science machine very, very soon.
What else do you need for it? Rocks?
Yeah. We need quite a few gold nuggets so we can build the alchemy machine and shit as well.
I've not built that one before.
Yeah, me neither. But I know we have to do it. The road to self-improvement!
So
this
weird.
Is the way to Amarillo. Every night I'm
gone.
That's so random, but... I don't know why I got this. Oh, yeah, that's why. I can barely hear out of one ear because I went for a shower this morning and all the water went into my ear. I don't know fucking how that
You
happened.
Went for a shower this morning?
Oh, go fuck yourself. I go for a shower every morning.
It's just the way you phrased it, man.
Yeah, well, water went into my ear. It was annoying. Okay, let's make camp. Where, should we make it near the beefalo?
Or not too close, but...
Yeah, not
there
too
there's
cl-
fucking hounds up there.
Oh, was there?
Yeah, sleeping.
I mean... Should we just... go down a bit?
I guess.
Not very.
Can we even make a fire?
Shit.
Yeah, I can make a camp, a fire, but...
Oh, good, good. Twigs here. We should probably make one soon.
I found a skill. Yeah, like, quick.
Yeah, okay, let's do it now.
Just here.
Are you gonna make a fire pit, or just that?
Well, I've got enough for a fire pit.
I think we should just make a normal campfire. And then make a fire pit where we want to settle down permanently. Well, not permanently, but yeah, you got it.
Base of operation.
Base of operation. Yes, sir. Oh, nice.
Take advantage of cutting trees while I can.
And craft myself a new helmet.
Did you just waste the gold?
I wasted 2 gold.
For fuck's sake.
Not that much.
Oh shit, my inventory is getting full already.
Could you pass me some logs, please? The science machine.
Stay still.
Oh, science!
Remember to put those logs on the fire. The remainder.
Yeah. Very good.
I feel kind of peckish.
Oh shit, I've not eaten.
I'm gonna have some nice roasted berries.
I've not eaten in ages. I've not eaten since the beginning. I think my guy's starving.
You want some berries, man?
Nah, I can't eat berries. Fuck you.
Come on, man. They're roasted perfect.
I'm full. Fuck you.
I'll feed you, man.
This food is not befitting a warrior.
I'm a vegan. I'm a vegan robot. You can have this.
Seed. We can plant seed later, dude.
Yeah. You can hold on to them though, I'm busy.
Put them in the chest there.
I ain't touching that thing.
Why?
It's creepy.
Nitre in there.
Nitre.
Gold in there.
I need. Oh, I'm not putting my gold anywhere. That's staying on me. So,
okay.
If we use a hammer, we can get the science machine with that. Well, the materials used to make it. My axes keep breaking. Got a shovel. We're gonna need to go get some berries. That's not gonna help you much.
Oh shit! We're gonna have to start like making like a.
Well, you can always get monster meat off of those
spiders.
Spiders,
yeah. You can like farm animals somehow. I don't really know how to do it.
Can you?
Yeah, apparently you can breed them or something. I don't know how it works. I am a warrior, though. I will
warriors
go.
Warriors don't breed. They exterminate.
True. I should probably go hunt for my next.
Oh my god, man. Imagine having to hunt for all your meals.
Jesus Christ.
Doesn't sound fun.
This sounds like what?
Life as a robot is just so much better.
I found more gold.
How much gold have you got?
I have. 3.
I've got 5.
Okay, see if you can try and build the alchemy machine.
Will I need to be at the science machine to do so?
Yeah. You need to build like a battery, some other shit.
I'd rather concentrate on getting my farm done. But at least ready to start.
Right, okay. Are we gonna stay here then?
I guess.
I built the stupid fucking.
Well, you did build it, yeah.
I mean, we've got enough fucking gold to do whatever, so. I can kill you.
Make sure he's alone this time. Oh, they're quite beastly. They're called like tall birds or something.
Yeah. Oh, shit! They are quite beastly. I killed him. Ha ha!
I'm gonna steal his egg.
I did all the work! This is what I'm repaid with! So much gold.
You can have the meat, I'll take the egg. Is that not fair?
Fair enough. Wait, can we not breed them with the egg? I don't know about it.
Not a clue. I was just gonna crack over the fire.
We can make a crock pot and everything as well.
Yeah.
I'm sure I can eat that shit.
Oh, this there's spice meat in it. Right, where are these berry trees? Yeah, watch out. I saw those hounds up the top of this area. So.
I don't know. I need mushrooms.
You can eat mushrooms?
The blue ones recover health.
Give me your shit. Thank you. Not you, the beef of it. The masters of this world.
Oh, there's the wormhole. Oh shit, there is hounds up there. Jesus Christ.
Told you, man. Did you not believe me?
I didn't know it was up here.
So, you could set some traps and hunt these rabbits, I guess. You're probably not going to be able to kill them without them getting back in their
holes. Yeah, that's true.
Holes.
Oh shit, it's getting late.
Oh, that's a minute.
It's getting later than the late. It's a pocket full of hawthorns. Oh, community is so good.
Take your word for it.
It is. I can pick flower. Pick flower, give me mentality.
Just give me some berries.
That is very good.
Oh, carrot, that's a start.
Okay, we probably start heading back.
Not until I have my berries.
I'm probably gonna run into the fucking hounds. I wouldn't be fucking surprised. Even if we did, we can just make them bite the beefaloes.
We'd hope.
And then the beefaloes will kill him off.
Find the picking.
That pig scum. And you can't kill him.
Apparently not.
That's it. What a joke.
Well, I don't know, man. You might have to try. Imagine all the meat you could get off that fat guy.
That's true. Wait, my guy. Is my guy hurting?
Yeah. Yeah, look at your health.
No, I know it's. Yeah, but is it going down?
I'll have it down, I don't know if it's going down. Mm-hmm. think.
Right, heading back.
Yeah, okay. Well, we only made a campfire, so... gonna have to make another one.
Yeah, we'll just settle there, because it's a pretty good spot. Shit.
That wasn't the best idea. I forgot you had to go up to get there.
Yeah, so did I. I didn't know. I just thought there was a... Shit.
I'm near the beetle, at least. They'll protect me. I'll become their prison bitch.
Oh crap, where are you? Because I don't have anything for a fire.
Near the rocks. Well, about to cross over to that, but yeah.
Oh, right, okay, we're in the same area. Okay.
Are you
going to put down a fire here?
Yeah, probably should. Not at that time. Torch it.
Oh. I've not got much left.
Neither do I. Alright, fuck it. I'll put it here. I need to drop this first. Some of this space. Shit. That click didn't work. Can't build it. You're in the way.
Okay, is that your shovel?
Tis.
Oh.
You can have this.
Thank you.
You should probably unequip it, you're just wasting it.
Yeah.
Right, I really need to make a chest, though.
Is it almost... Is nighttime almost over already?
Yeah.
That was quick.
Not what I want.
Hunger!
How much meat have you got left?
I killed a few things.
Well, I'm gonna definitely need to find food tomorrow. And I'll try to get food from the left side. Should be good.
I wonder what happens if I give the chesty its eyeball.
Probably a bad idea. And about to get 20 logs in it, near enough. Stay still for a second. Need to get this chest. There we go. Right.
That can is full when it's fucking not. Damn.
So, here's our alchemy, not alchemy machine, sorry, machine.
Okay, so what do we need to make the alchemy machine? Yeah, I can make them.
I had to get these farms started soon. Or I'm gonna die. Oh, for fuck's sake, all the bees are down here.
Oh, shit.
Shoot me in the... Oh, for fuck's sake. Queen bees. Or killer bees, whatever. I can outrun them. Oh, for fuck's sake, another batch. And another one. Great. It's gonna be a fucking mission getting back.
Yeah,
oh, for fuck's sake. More.
I'm fucked.
I am fucked.
Dude! Nah, you'll be fine. You can outrun them. Oh, shit.
Oh, shit. Oh, for fuck's sake! This is not fair!
That is amazing! That is so cool!
I am your lead. Oh, for fuck's sake! Oh, no. No. How many are there? How am I getting back up there?
He's having so much bad luck right now.
How am I getting back off another one?
Oh, Jesus Christ.
All I wanted was some fucking berries.
All I wanted.
I don't want your fucking honey. Leave me alone. Evil bastards.
Alright, I need more flint or rocks or something. All I want.
Well, I found the statue. Oh shit.
What else do I need for that? Oh, I don't have gold. Yes, I do. It's a fucking lie.
You fucking lying.
Why are you fucking lying?
Ah, berries, finally. I'm gonna need more than that.
Okay.
And just then I forget that I don't have any space.
I need two cut stone and planks of wood. Should actually find you some of the logs that I've got there. I can make me some logs. Some boards, sorry. I need 4 boards.
What are you making?
Alchemy machine.
Oh, you need boards for that?
Yeah, and I just need to go harvest some stone, and I'll be all good. Harvest the stone. We all get bones when we harvest the stone.
Take your word for it.
Where is... I need a pickaxe, so... I need flint. Fuck! The circle of life. And sound the applause.
Alright, I guess I'm gonna have to go for the death-defying run up again.
There's rocks in front for me. Oh, I didn't need flint, I need sticks. Jesus.
Make up your mind, man.
To make a pickaxe.
I'm finding plenty of flint.
Yeah, I've got plenty of flint as well.
Alright. Round 2 against these goddamn bees.
So late into the day? Are you sure?
Oh, fuck. You know those guys you get the gears off?
Yeah?
I found one.
Oh, nice. Did you get an upgrade?
No, I'm not taking him on. I'm not a beast like you. If I've got a battle spear.
Sure. No one is a beast like me.
Apart from these bees, they would fucking wreck you.
Not with my battle helmet.
You really want to give that shot?
I mean, no.
Pretty big groups of them. Oh no. Shit, you don't even have to be that fucking close to them to
trigger them.
Yeah.
Jesus Christ. You're in a predicament.
Yeah, getting late as well.
Did you build a fire pit this time, Mark?
No, I don't believe so. No, because we were away from the machine. How far am I from it?
Have you got enough for the fire pit?
Probably. I'd like to think so. You never know. I did give you all those logs.
Yeah, that's true. I put them in Chesty, though. I keep forgetting about Chesty. Chesty isn't Chesty enough. Although...
I mean, how Chesty do you need them to be? Alright, I'm back at the machine.
Get
a fire pit.
Oh,
isn't it beautiful?
Oh, isn't it beautiful?
I need some boards to make some fucking chests.
I need...
Which would be easy if I didn't fucking
want it to do that. Alchemy engine! Woo!
Nice. So what does it actually allow you to build?
I don't know. Stuff.
Things.
Do we have a crop pot? Can we make a crop pot?
We need charcoal. So you have to set things on fire.
Oh, yes. That's my cup of tea.
You want to put some
fuel
in there, man?
Yeah?
Or are you going to do it now? Make sure you don't do it too far away.
Huh?
Don't do it too close.
How's it here?
That's pretty close.
Yeah, we'll be
Remember
fine.
Remember it spreads.
Yeah, I know. We'll be fine. There's nothing near us.
That chest.
Wait, where did you put the chest?
Up here. I'm just building it. I need one more board.
Yeah.